simplify square root x to the 6 times y cube. So first we write x to the 6 as square root x cube all to the square, and y cube as square root y square times square root y. Now we take the absolute value of x cube and absolute value of y times square root y, because x and y value may be negative, so we take absolute value. We can write x cube times y times square root y, assuming x and y are non-negative.